draw eels. So today I'm going to show you how to draw an eel. First you take a blank paper and then get a marker. First you draw the fin, the dorsal fin. There. Then you draw. Then you draw a tail. You draw. Make sure the marker doesn't bleed through after you draw the head. Have sharp teeth, okay? Easy for them to catch their prey. So, and eels are fishes, so you need to draw a fin too. And the fin has stripes, so don't forget to do that. And eels live in water, so get a blue marker. Draw the water. Please come back soon. Bye!